And welcome back to Let's Say Final Fantasy 14, Milsim. The mix, too volatile. Oh, it's you. Have you not yet learned to kind of sleep? Immediately, the results aren't always one dream they would be. Now, might I do some in a course of residency, deem your skills sufficiently sharp and severe instruction? You simply address some perverted syndrome from irritable reaction. You'll certainly discipline for the curious and the curious in nature. I mean, interesting, you know, might I do another test? This some quite complete. One potion of intelligence, one potion of dexterity. I'm in a critical tension. My research show I should dispense with any explanation. You know, I mean, let's have you, I am Newton Fang of Bat. You need a supporting education. Let's see, ATCs. Mm-hmm. Weird. All right, guys, my party done terribly well. Let's go to the main catalyst of potion and tell them this primal since flight, such as I found in the bloody beastkin, crows and wolves and like. The vexed men should have both be allowed to club, but you seem to avoid the novice mistake. In this story, I make use of finely ground bat fangs. No using the powder form of fang, horn, or tusk in the creation of common nature's Easter tank, and I'm glad to see you've willingly adopted. Yeah, this kind of guy should be on the skill of the most neophyte alchemist. I am somebody surprised, somebody's bragged about some instruction of proving so effective. In fact, this was an achievement selling family liberty triumphs to the guild customer in person. Hopefully remain behind and sculpting my work. I'm gonna take you to the Coliseum where you should seek a lady by the name of her. What was her name? Oh yes, Ardara. Ardara. And pray return to me once your task is complete. You from the Alchemist Guild? I'll never arrive. You do have the potions, don't you? That's right. I don't know. I just thought the vials would be more innate. I must do something pretty much before I present a friend's affair. Should be glad it was you and Jeremy requested of the Guildmaster. I mean, one hears stories about the Alchemist Guild. So, you know, have I explained much to some fellow looker if they held anything at all? So, any powerful connections and more guild than he can count. But all he does is waste away at his work for experiments. What kind of research capacity is important that he spend every moment changing his alchemical devices? Listen to me, gossip me well about gifts of prayer. I do hope my beloved friends will be impressed. Probably not, because if he is a gladi. Please don't abuse that. Because that's what I worry is. You know, like there was that, that one game. Not game. What is it called? The Marvel game got updated, and in that update, they just showed everyone's, like, IP and MAC addresses. So a lot of streamers got DDoSed. So please don't do that. Alright, my little assistant. Well, the test's done. I'm sure I may not have slightly mentioned the test. I do recall dropping some niggling irritation to your kibble hands. It's from mine. More concerned with the vessel and the contents, though, she? Like much more from those who are not intimately acquainted with Alchemist True Beauty. And they can only count you among that rabble. You can need this past mastery the day might come when you two might join me in the quest for Alchemy's ultimate. Oh, yes. I almost forgot the matter of payment. We're both supposed to be returning to our work. Ooh, standard touch. Wait, is Alchemy my highest level crafter now? Oh, it is. Who's this? Should have a stupid amount of space. Enough to finish, you know, do a bunch of this and then get done with Warframe and half of RuneScape stuff. This event passing fads, it can all be avoided entirely. I'm simply besieging Commander Grums, my shop filled with adventures, my shelves empty of crooks and saves, what my old friend told me. He tells wishes are command. Book in a hard place. It's just a life. As a long-standing purveyor of highly dangerous books, my heart breaks to see the grimoires begrimed and battered, the broken spines and tea stains I've seen. Stones bound in water, hardened leather with fine engraving. Still known. We want to do Blood Shore. No, we don't. I'm going to have to purchase that because I cannot gather that. We want to go to Ash. Odd. Okay. Yeah, when I'm crafting, so normally I just quick make the materials, but we can't do that right now. Honestly, but so as I say, you must increase find GD's evaluation so much to hear from them again. So they didn't take him seriously when he said Copper wasn't fit for a camera. I mean, really? Makes sense, you could make a chopper pot of anything. I've been working on because the next test won't be nearly as easy as the last. Listen while aside from make me 3 copper gorgets. You're shooting copper ingots, which you very quickly learned to make last time. Now, I directed you to purchase ore from me soon before. Another way to obtain it. Maybe you sell rats to a friend of lonely mind and convince him to share some with you. However you chose to obtain your materials, I'm sure you'll put them to good use. I'm stupid. It's 2, so we're good. Well, my opinion. Your gorgets are gorgeous, green or no, wait, I meant grotesque, ungodly, in front of the gods themselves for shame. You are, as I remember, the constructed criticism is one of Gigi's strong points. Yes, your gorgets are well made, strong, and functional. And that's the least they should be, as they're meant to protect one's throat. As basic pieces like this, you don't have much creative freedom still. Maybe we should put in less effort, especially since any use to craft simple accessories means to craft deliberate ones. Then we learned at the end of the hammer, but there's another tool like you get a coin with. With the grinding wheel, you'll find it easy to add the finishing touches when you craft try using, you'll see what I mean. You know, it's the grinding wheel. Next challenge in our terminal. I'm sorry, sir, please don't. Oh, it's only you, Zephyr. For the moment, I thought my heart was about to fail. Oh, the angry miner returned. He wasn't pleased with the ore that miner brought in. You see, he made the sentiments clear. Who knows how? I'm going to turn miner's mother in, and I'll go. Never mind all that. I'm an urgent test of you. I have an urgent test for you. We've just received an order. For British Quantity, a couple of rings, I'd like you to handle it. Now, there's an honest sales commission, Zephyr. You have to satisfy a paying customer, not your kind and lovely guildmaster. But I believe that you can do more than simply satisfy. And now the customer's earning this, so you best get started on those copper rings. I'm ready to come and show them to you just for good measure. You know why? Because all these have to stack. Anything's ready yet? Anything's that I've seen worse. You want to always be so. Did you just say you've seen worse? Yeah, that's as good as a compliment coming from him. I mean, we consider what is scathing critically usually is. Perhaps the fact he's not saying anything more insulting is a sign he's lying to it. Or their previous work out of garbage and in front of the gods themselves. It makes them to call these rings abysmal failures. Oh, I probably should have just stopped and teach you a thing or two about what you made. Copper rings are rings made of copper. You mean used to make chains and chainmail? You probably knew all that. I don't know, like you deliver these rings to the client personally, you would have handled it myself, but I believe it's very important that you learn. It's Cosmos for Sin. And it's listening to Burr, who should be winning out to the guild right by now. Ooh. I told him he could bring somebody, said he didn't want to distract the ghost in the work, and that I wouldn't mind a distraction like that. Aren't you the Mistress Serendipity sent you? Yes, she'll serve nicely. Keep the Sultana from arm as perilous as you see. And so on, can never have enough supplies to keep her equipment in suitable condition. You may inform Serendipity and she expect full payment soon, and then I send her my fondest regards. Well, I'm already saved by me. Why am I meaning about your word? anyway, see you well, you're very first commission when I have I hope so those to come. So you could just stand quick and see what work is available for Goldsmith. Yeah, so I believe you're quite ready to handle commissions and put in my supervision. I'm going to go and try to get a task or two. Just sitting out to this here.